One thing that made this university stand out was the research at this school. There were many different research fields that I'd never heard of before, such as mathematical oncology. I'd never thought that math could be applied to something as cool as cancer research.
Math, biology, and medicines have emerged in the 21st century as one of the central areas of applied mathematics. But more than this, they have the potential to make a significant impact in the quality of life.
I was interested in applying mathematics to real-world problems and taking my degree to the next level. I was particularly interested in the study of disease outbreak and how we can predict fatal epidemic outbreaks and hopefully aid control.
My favorite thing about being in this department is that I get to do something interdisciplinary. So the idea of applying math to something not foreign, but something different like biology is just very cool for me.
The combination of experimental, computational, and theoretical studies make our graduate student in a unique position for employment in academic and non-academic jobs such as pharmaceutical companies and biotech companies.
In the applied math department, PhD students have the opportunity to lecture a class at some point, and this is a great opportunity if you want to gain teaching experience or if you just want to broaden your field and see what it's like to work with students.
As a grad student, I really enjoy the extra responsibility you get, particularly with regards to teaching the undergraduates and sharing your research ideas with other professors.
We have a very unique opportunity here for mathematics students who are interested to be involved in biology and vice versa, biology students who like to enter to the mathematics.
One of the things I like about being a member of this department is the close relationships that form between the students and the professors. And I feel that this fosters an environment for collaborative research and the sharing of ideas.